It's Christmas, and this is not Tiny Tim.
No, it's the world's largest athlete. This is WWE Tribute to the Troops on NBC. We're in Camp Victory, Baghdad, Iraq.
The following is a six-man tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, standing at over 7 feet tall, weighing in at 440 pounds, the Big Show!
We should use the Big Show for reconnaissance.
He's dwarfing our troops. This is great. Jerry the King Lawler, Michael Cole here calling the action on Tribute to the Troops from the WWE headquarters in Stamford, Connecticut.
What an absolute honor this has been.
Than Mount Rushmore.
Introducing his tag team partner, first, weighing in at 226 pounds, Chris Jericho.
The Slammy Award-winning 2008 Superstar of the Year and a two-time world champion in 2008.
Well, WWE couldn't be more pleased to be partnered with Armed Forces Entertainment for this big broadcast.
Yeah, it's the first time an Armed Forces Entertainment show has ever been broadcast in high definition. And speaking of high def, King, you see the LED board, that big screen when the superstars enter? It's the first ever used in Iraq, bringing the total WWE experience to the troops.
Amazing. And here's an amazing athlete.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Oh, Randy Orton should feel right at home here in the desert. He's like a viper.
A huge six-man tag team matchup. The current world champion and five former world champions as WWE Tribute to the Troops from Baghdad continues on NBC. We are back on WWE's Tribute to the Troops
on NBC and being seen worldwide on the Armed Forces Network.
Six-man tag action.
That's a formidable team right there.
Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista!
King to know Batista, he's a rather reserved man when he's not in the ring, but to see the excitement and the emotion pouring out of this man this week was not to be believed. His first trip ever here to the Tribute to the Troops show, his first trip to Iraq, and he is so excited to be a part of all this.
Well, you can tell, and just look, a picture's worth 10,000 words in this case. Thousands of our troops having a great time. The smiles on their faces like kids on Christmas morning.
The former world champion Batista, what a sight to look at as thousands of United States servicemen and women look on from Camp Victory.
From his home area code of 619, but our soldiers making it feel right at home now.
Yeah, how about these servicemen and women away from home for sometimes over a year, a 22-hour flight just to get here from home.
Champion,
And the number four on Cena's jersey, representing the 4th Infantry Division, won by Major General Jeffrey Hammond from Hattiesburg, Mississippi.
Boy, you talk about the 4th Infantry Division, they are the most lethal, modern, and deplorable heavy division in the world. And Michael, their motto is steadfast and loyal. Similar to Cena's motto, which is hustle, loyalty, and respect.
Six-man tag team action. There's the makeshift arena here in Camp Victory in Iraq. Thousands of U.S. servicemen and women here today, and you saw them filling up the rooftops of many of those Iraqi military and government buildings here in Baghdad.
Well, Cena's motto is hustle, loyalty, respect. Right now, he's not getting much respect from The Big Show, Chris Jericho, and Randy Orton.
So it'll be Batista starting things off against Randy Orton. Very personal rivalry has developed between these two over the past couple of weeks. Ooh, and Randy Orton, the Viper as we called him earlier, always looking to strike. Superstars had an opportunity to really live the life of the servicemen and women over the last week, staying with them in their quarters, visiting the forward operating bases.
Batista going for that Batista bomb here.
Randy Orton right to the knee. And here comes Chris Jericho. What a 2008 he had. Cares about no one but himself, that's for sure.
He'll tell you, he's a very religious man. He worships himself.
Obviously, the troops don't worship him. And there's the power of the Animal, Batista. Who makes a tag to the high-flying Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio right down on Chris Jericho. Reversal.
Mysterio, former world champion as well.
Oh, look at this.
The game changes when Mysterio's in the match.
Hey, is this a 619? Oh, it's
Big
look
Show.
At that.
Intercepting Mysterio as tribute to the troops rolls out of the desert on NBC. This is the middle of a six-man tag team action in what World Wrestling Entertainment calls its largest and most important show of the year.
You're right about that, Michael. Even bigger than WrestleMania.
Chris Jericho, Rey Mysterio, two former world champions going at it in a star-studded main event.
Look at Mysterio trying to make it to the current world champion. Inches away. Yeah.
But the veteran Jericho in control. You know, Rey Mysterio, King, and John Cena both had the opportunity to visit a lot of those forward operating bases we talked about earlier on in the show, including Camp Taji, which is just northwest of Baghdad. They're the actual group that captured Saddam Hussein.
And it's great for our superstars to visit and actually perform right here and bring a slice of Americana to our troops here in Iraq.
Rey Mysterio, heart and guts of the former champion.
Look at this young man.
And the speed and agility. Oh, did you see Big Show palm Mysterio's skull?
Uh-oh. A little dissension among the ranks.
I don't believe the world's largest athlete is going to take that sitting down.
Easy show.
Real wise.
Come on, fellas, it's Christmas time.
They're teammates.
Oh! They were teammates.
Oh, and Randy Orton. Paying for it as well, and
The Big Show, I think he's deserting his team.
Big Show. He's a very intimidating individual. Just ask a lot of the servicemen and women he visited over the past few days.
Well, now it's 2-on-3.
Batista and Cena.
And Rey Mysterio, they have a big advantage now.
And Orton comes in, and here comes the world champion, John Cena.
Oh!
Cena, who returned to action after 4 months being on the injured reserve list following that neck surgery, and what a return for Cena, winning the world title in his first match back.
The champ is back. The champ is here, much to the delight of our men and women in uniform.
Listen to the soldiers.
I know, it's great. Oh, a little five-knuckle shuffle.
Uh-oh, Cena looking to put it away, and Jericho makes it pay. You know, many of these service men and women showed up early morning hours for this event. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Boy, this action is fast and furious, and now Randy Orton poised to strike here.
There's the Viper we talk about.
Just waiting for John Cena to get to his feet. Orton want to deliver that devastating finishing move of his, the RKO. Look out.
John Cena realized he was in trouble. Could we have a double 619?
Rey Mysterio.
Cena. Batista.
What goes up must come down.
And the Batista bomb. Here's the cover of the legal man, Orton. Cena, Batista, Mysterio.